The ocean covers over 70% of our planet's surface. So when it comes to managing our world's fisheries, there is plenty of water to cover. And since fishery managers can't be everywhere at once, right now we rely on human observers on board fishing fleets to provide unbiased data. While current monitoring efforts are helpful, there's a problem. It isn't enough. Fisheries need more comprehensive oversight. Without it, we'll continue to face compliance issues and we'll miss out on an ocean of information about our fisheries. Electronic monitoring, or EM, can help complement existing coverage. By adding EM cameras, sensors and computers to vessels, regional fisheries management organisations, or RFMOs, can collect more data and boost its accuracy. But effective EM doesn't stop there. Data collection is just a small part of a larger plan. To truly gain more comprehensive oversight, RFMOs need to build an EM program. A robust EM program includes a set of standards and procedures that dictate how data are collected, transferred, analysed, and stored. And when properly designed, it helps managers use that data to improve regulation and effective oversight of international fisheries. The task of designing an effective EM program at an RFMO can be overwhelming, but we know how it can be done. An effective EM program includes these five key elements. 1. Outreach. It all starts with communication to all stakeholders involved in our fisheries and building a shared list of problems and ideas. 2. Objectives. It's important to identify the specific goals of a particular program and determine the optimal level of EM coverage that will meet those goals. 3. Structure. Managers must make key foundational decisions, like choosing between a centralised data gathering system or a collection of regional programs. These decisions will inform budgets, hardware, and even legislation. 4. Data standards. Uniform procedures for the recording, transfer, and storage of data is crucial for consistency and usability. 5. Review. Finally, because the volume of collected data can simply be too high to review everything, managers must determine what percentage of data is reviewed, how, and by whom. RFMOs hold the key to ensuring sustainable seas that support the long-term health of fisheries and the livelihoods that depend on them. While managers have many decisions to make on EM, they don't have to fish in the dark. To learn more about how to design an effective EM program, please visit pewtrusts.org/EM.